Hey everyone, I'm out here doing some detecting with Relic Ronnie. The ground's kind of frozen back up a little bit, but maybe about 3-4 inches. Just picked up a 1246, really deep penny signal, 144 or 142. It was jumping around a bit, but we just dug down. And out came this. That's a big copper. Not too sure what that is, but there's where it was sitting right there in the dirt. It's gonna need a bit of cleaning, but man, I think this thing's old. It's really interesting to see what this coin is. Not too sure if I'll get any detail off right now, but man, that's a big heavy copper coin. I think I might see, actually I see Britannia on the back. Thinking old. Oh wait, no. I see it now. Upper Canada Bank token. That's awesome. Upper Canada Bank token. That's a sweet find.
Awesome find.
I wonder what the date is. That's crazy, bro.
That's amazing.
Guess there's some hope here. Have to go over this area nice and slow. Oh man, that's a sweet find, guys. Cleaned up. Let's see what the date is, and I'll see you in the next. Alright guys, I was picking up a penny signal. I dug down, went back over the hole with the detector. Got a nice solid 46. Sounds really good. It's down here somewhere. That's looking like a ring. Yeah. It's looking like a ring, but it looks like it has maybe some gold on it, or maybe the silver is just stained, but it could be gold plated. It's got a really nice design on there. Might even be stones in there. Sweet. That's a nice find. Have to clean that up and see what kind of marks I got inside. Almost looks gold on the one side and then silver in the middle. Well, hopefully that's gold. Be my first piece of gold if it is. Awesome find, guys. See you in the next. Okay guys, same hole as that ring. Had another signal in the hole, dug down, and looks like I got some sort of old dagger or something. Down there pretty deep. Okay everyone, I'm still working where I got that 1850 bank token. And I was picking up a choppy penny signal. I just pulled out a penny. It was in the hole. But it wasn't the target I was chasing. Just a modern day penny. So I stuck the pointer in the hole. I got a signal a bit deeper. And you guys can see that right down there. Maybe about 8-9 inches deep. Looks like I got a piece of proto belt. I think it's too old though. Maybe early 1900s. It's pretty awesome. It's a good sign for around here, so I'm gonna keep hunting, see if I get anything else. unbelievable. I just got a 1235, really choppy. Still the plug. Maybe about 7 inches deep. Dug down there a little more, just pulled out some soil, and I just think I seen a button or a token. Find this together again. I don't think there it is. Right there, I think. Yeah. That's looking like an old token. Yeah, that's definitely an old token, guys. Might be a large scent. It's looking like a large scent, actually. I don't know if it's going to focus, but it's in nice shape. I will see if I can see anything. Okay, I think it's a King Edward the VII large scent. Awesome. Get some pics and I'll see you in the next. Okay, for this signal, it's picking up, it's pretty much a solid 131. Maybe you guys can see it right there. Looks like a nickel or a coin. But it is actually... an old button. Oh my god, guys. Oh my god. No freaking way. Dude, I just pulled the US. I swear that's got to be a military button. That is awesome, man. It's in really nice shape too, out of this 1800s property. That is sick, buddy. That's awesome. Unfortunately, the shank is gone. Oh man, I don't know if I broke that off or what, but could have been gone from before when they demolished the place, but holy crap, guys. That is an eagle button. It looks like an older one too. This property, I found it on an 1860s map, but who knows how old it could be. Maybe early 1800s. Oh man, that is a sick find, guys. I'm really happy with that one. I'm gonna definitely poke around here some more, and I will see you on the next, guys. Whew. Just got a mid-tone, nice and solid. That's it right there. Look at that, guys. Maybe a flat button? No, that's a coin, guys. Awesome. Wicked. That is old, boy.
Beautiful.
That is an oldie. That's like almost paper thin. That's definitely an old token, hopefully. Pretty far down there underneath that big root. You can see it. Awesome find, guys. I'll clean it up when I get it back. And we'll see you in the next. Hey guys, I'm back out here where I found that early US military button. And I was picking up a 1036. Just pulled it out of the plug. It's looking like another old button, guys. That's awesome. I think I might see a U on there. I don't want to clean it too much. Shank is intact. It's looking like a two-piece. That's awesome. Oh my god. Oh my god. CSA button. I think. I see CS on there. I'm thinking another US military button. I don't know what was going on here, but oh my god. Whew. I'm definitely coming back here.